people who want to store lots of information should be aware of. I mean, obviously, if the CIA and NSA and all the spy agencies, if they can't keep their own most secret data secret, how are they going to treat your secrets when they've collected them all? I mean, I think that's an argument that people who are not concerned should probably consider.